Good evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your latest forecast. Well, we've got a real nor'easter about to move up the coastline and toward us in the next 24 hours or so. It's going to bring in some heavy snow. The timing of it looks like the snow will start by midday in southern areas, and the snow will move from the south to the north throughout the afternoon on Monday. It'll end early on Tuesday, which is great timing for the primary, though there will be some cleanup to do early on Tuesday morning. And on Tuesday, we'll still have snow showers around, but they'll be much more scattered and lighter. So the bulk of the heaviest snow with this storm system looks like it will come through late in the day Monday and overnight. So voting should go off without too many problems, especially if you go later in the day on Tuesday. The cleanup shall have happened at that point. Heaviest snow will be at the coast again with this system because it's a coast hugger and real nor'easter. So we're thinking a good 5 to 8 inches right along the coastline, and there could even be some power outages with a few gusts up near 30, 40 miles per hour, especially during the high tides. There might even be some splash over and beach erosion late on Monday and into early Tuesday. Here's the latest on satellite and radar. It was a beautiful Sunday. Again, we had that crystal clear blue sky, a few high clouds up in the northern part of the state. But let me show you what's brewing to ourself. Look at this system here. It's got even almost, it looks like an eye in the center of it. It's really just a low pressure system, a strong one at that, that's spinning right off the coastline. And it's just going to continue to climb northward. And as it does that, it's going to intensify, and it's going to meet up with some much colder air that's arriving just in time to have this thing move through and be all snow for us. So here's the latest from the National Weather Service. They've issued a winter weather advisory for almost the entire state, with the exception of the seacoast, where there's a winter storm warning. And all of these go from 6 a.m. tomorrow, Monday, until 6 a.m. on Tuesday. So generally speaking, the purple areas, less snow, more snow in the pink areas where we have the winter storm warning. Here's how the forecast goes on Futurecast. So this is 8 o'clock tonight. You can keep track of the timestamp here. And by 8 o'clock tonight, you know, we actually just have clear skies across the area. No issues at that point. Watch when we get to about the morning commute time. There won't be issues yet. This is 7 a.m. It'll be dry with the clouds increasing, so a mostly cloudy start to the day. Then once we get to noontime, the snow is going to begin to inch northward and start to get into southern communities like Nashua, Salem, and even getting close to Manchester by noontime. And once we reach the afternoon and the evening commute time, this is 5 o'clock, it gets into the Lakes region and northward. And this is when we'll start to have some of the heavier bands of snow. And certainly that'll be the case through the overnight hours as well. Here's 7 a.m. on Tuesday morning. And look at, we really only have a couple scattered snow showers moving through at that time. So the bulk of the heaviest stuff comes through during the afternoon, evening, and overnight on Monday into Tuesday. So good news for all the voters out there. Tonight, temperatures in the teens, a few 20s, Manchester 22, Salem 22 degrees. Tomorrow, temperatures will struggle to get even into the mid and upper 20s because of this colder air coming in with this system. And with winds out of the northeast, it will feel cold as well as this system arrives. So here's what we're thinking for our snow accumulation totals. Again, at the coastline, so I'm thinking most of eastern Rockingham County will have the 5 to 8 inches of snowfall, and then a good swath of 3 to 5 inches of snow from Manchester to Concord, and even in the Monadnock region and up toward the Lakes region, the Mount Washington Valley area, and then areas just to the west. So from, say, Lebanon and into Littleton, you'll likely have the lighter amounts, 1 to 3 inches of snow expected there. Of course, the snow accumulation totals can change, so that's something we want you to check back with us on. And as you see there, the vote is on the wrong day. Of course, Tuesday is our primary day, but chances for snow showers as we push forward here, with temperatures that are going to get much colder as we push into next week.